So, first of all, compliments for the victory of yesterday. It was an amazing victory.
Yeah.
How the rider feel on the new Vittoria times?
No, you know, it's a building process, you know, and it started in January in Spain. You know, so everybody got on new tires, and it was a slow process, you know, going from changing a tire, going to a Vittoria tire. What actually on our side, we pushed a lot because in the 90s to have a Vittoria tire, you're very safe. You had a big smile on your face. So, you know, a few guys were a little bit skeptical, and then slowly the confidence built up, and they went into Belgium. They went into Belgium in Belgium races, and that was a good test. And then they went into Stradivianche sort of with a wet and hard day, and everybody was pretty happy. The other ones, the lads,
the threats are cause of some particular events I heard.
For example, Greg, no flats.
You used also the pit stop inside, and I
worked
with
the
mechanics.
Yeah. That was new, and I think that's a great lifesaver. You know, it still gives you the chance with the car, sometimes pretty far behind, to get to the bike rider and take the time.
And yesterday you used the course speed, 25 millimeters, so the fastest tire for that kind of tire.
I think the tire can't go any faster than the nearly 60k an hour for 25k, you know. It's amazing.
So super. We are at the start. We go on all the season together, and we see all the improvements.
It's a good partnership. We're really happy.
Good. Thank you so much. We are happy too.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You.